हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ मॉडर्न साइंस द इंग्लिश मंथली मैगजीन। आई एम निशा गौर, द मोस्ट डियरेस्ट क्रिकेट प्लेयर एंड टू टाइम वर्ल्ड कप विनिंग फॉर्मर इंडियन कैप्टन महेंद्र सिंह धोनी रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट ऑन 74th इंडिपेंडेंस डे। देयर हैव बीन मैनी र्यूमर्स इन द पास्ट दैट महेंद्र सिंह धोनी इज टेकिंग रिटायरमेंट, बट दिस टाइम ही हिमसेल्फ अनाउंस्ड दिस न्यूज थ्रू हिज इंस्टाग्राम पोस्ट विद द इमोशनल वीडियो सॉन्ग विच शोज हिज होल क्रिकेट जर्नी। इन कैप्शन ही रोट, थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर योर लव एंड सपोर्ट थ्रू आउट फ्रॉम 1,929 आवर्स, कंसिडर मी एज रिटायर्ड। MS Dhoni, who had announced his retirement from Test in 2014, has played 350 one-day internationals and 98 T20 internationals. He has been one of the best wicketkeepers to play international cricket, and his record speaks for itself. He achieved a big place in a very short time. And just after Dhoni, left-handed batsman Suresh Raina also announced the same news for his retirement from international cricket. He posted a picture on Instagram. In caption he wrote, "It was nothing but lovely playing with you at the rate Mahendra Singh Dhoni. With my heart full of pride, I chose to join you in this journey. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Hind." The 33-year-old has played 18 tests, 226 ODIs and 78 T20. Raina also cemented his place as one of the best fielder ever to play game for India. Hearing this news, fans of these two was saddened, but also give them good wishes for their future. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more latest updates, stay connected with us. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon, so whenever we'll upload any video, you will get notified about it.